Use a mini band just below the knees to perform a squat, focusing on external rotation at the hip. Don't let the knees come inside of the ankles on the way up or on the way down. If you're having trouble keeping your back engaged or your chest up, grab a 10-pound bumper plate and hold it up to shoulder height. Look through the hole in the middle of the plate as you perform each rep.